so I'm going to show you how to apply these two presets I left down in the description. And yeah, basically what you need is Vegas Pro 18. This might work on older versions, but I get a lot of comments saying that it doesn't. So yeah, make sure you have Vegas Pro 18. Another important thing, which basically everyone keeps asking me for because they don't have it, is Magic Boot Outlooks. So you must have the new version of Magic Boot Outlooks. I'll leave both Vegas Pro 18 and the new Magic Boot Outlooks down in the description. So make sure you have something that says looks. This is really important, or else the effect literally won't work. So yeah, let's get back into the video. Okay, so what you wanna do is find your kill, which is going to be right here. When the blue dots appear, I go 60 frames back. What I do is double click here and then type minus 60. Just like that, and now I'll cut it. Okay, so I'll go to effects, apply dark green rays. Same goes with green rays. This is just a darker version. So as you can see, the preset works. Now I can apply the green one over here, add, okay. As you can see, it works as well. And yeah, that's basically it. And another thing is, if your preset doesn't work, like the colors won't show up, go to looks and then click edit look and then click apply. And then I think it should fix itself. And I'll also leave the Magic Boot Outlooks files. So if it like somehow doesn't appear in your Vegas Pro, you can just drag those two files in your Magic Boot Outlooks folder, and then you can apply them manually. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.